Hello guys,
this would be my first video upgrading my Inokim XO. I don't know if you noticed, but riding daily at about 40 kilometers per hour and distances between 10 to 15 kilometers, you will notice the motor is pretty damn hot. I'm not sure how many watts this motor is rated, but it doesn't feel right. Such small scooters shouldn't be overheated at any point, or at least they could be like just a little hot, but this one gets pretty damn hot on a sunny day, especially here in Israel. So my first upgrade would be stator aid. Well, let's begin.
That was pretty easy. Should remove that. Maybe we'll replace the brake pads if we're already here. Oh, that was pretty easy. Let's continue. Now we need to open the motor. In this case, we need to remove the rotor. Alright guys, so the rotor has been removed. Now the only thing left is to open up the motor. We need to mark the position of the cap and the motor itself, so when we put it back, the same way, we will reduce the chances that the ferrofluid, the stator aid, will be able to escape at high RPMs. I have never applied any type of glue or silicones, and I have never had any leakages. Come on, show me the sign. Here we go. I'm gonna have to pull pretty strong. Here we go. Beautiful. Soon you'll get much colder, boy. Oh man, I hate this. Rust, seriously, man? It's like brand new. Beautiful. Here we go. That's gonna be enough. I've used about 3.5 mils. Which is plenty and more than enough. Alright guys, next step is just to reassemble the motor back and enjoy. Easiest hack to do to gain great performance out of your motor, and then we'll see how this motor will react to 40 amps. Jesus Christ, that was close. Always need to make sure you're putting it back very carefully. Thank you.
don't have any measure devices to see how hard it gets, but usually by touching it I can see if there is a difference, and I'm 100% sure there's gonna be a difference. So I'm gonna make a ride home, actually about 10 to 12 kilometers, and I'm gonna check it home. All right guys, the next video would be about replacing my controller, adding some lights on the back, replacing my tires for wider ones, and that's it for now guys. See you soon.